land animals. Second one is water animals.
Live.
big. Now I will show you one bird. So you observe here. This is a eagle. This is bird eagle. So these are wings. So it is helping to fly. So this is the beak. Example for birds. Pigeon, eagle, etc. Someone was flying air. So those are called birds. So for example, parrot, sparrow, pigeon, eagle. So these are the birds. So birds have two wings and birds also have beautiful feathers. One beak. Birds has one beak. So next we move to insects. So insects is a small creatures. Insects has a six legs. Commonly insects has a six legs. For example, mosquito, butterfly.
Birds has one beak and also it has two legs.